Hello everyone, I'm so excited to be back in the closet doing another perfume review. Today we have Acrasia by Beaufort London. Now, what's special about this is that I've been searching for a very gothic perfume, very gothic, you know, 16th century vampire scent or something, and I looked at the notes, and you know, I was smart enough to write down the notes today. Okay, I'm very excited about this. Here's what we have. Okay, top notes: Sicilian lemon. Get this, red wine is the second one. That's crazy. Then third, bergamot. Okay, those are the top notes. Fresh. Sour. Okay. Middle notes: cinnamon, incense, rose, geranium, jasmine. A little floral, a little spice. That's exciting. Okay, and the base. Got a good base here. Okay. Amber, vanilla, musks, patchouli, vetiver, cedarwood. Okay. We got a lot going on here. I got the 5 milliliter. This is not a gun. From Scent Split, because, you know, I'm not crazy to buy the freaking, you know, 50 milliliter bottle without testing it. Okay. We got a little. Hit with like rose and vanilla right off the bat, but you know, spray test. Got it all over my knee. Nice. Whoa, okay. Here we go. Okay. The wine is bah! Okay. Oh, and wood. Okay. It's like wine and wood. Let me tell you what this smells like. 16th century cathedral. You are a couple hundred years old. You can't go out during the daylight. Old wood, but in a good way. Little vanilla, you know. But yeah, boom. Big hints on the frickin' red wine, cedarwood. I feel like farther away you smell a little more vanilla. Up close, it's more. This is like. You smell regal. Now, I wouldn't say I would wear this everywhere. This is very mysterious, okay? You got some flowers going on. This is like, sort of like a double take type of perfume. Someone looks at you like, huh? What's that I'm smelling? Oh, you're a vampire. Okay. Wow, that is bizarre. Not in a bad way. It's, you know, it's much more light and endearing than my previous review, Inexcusable Evil by Tuscovat. That was absolutely dreadful. Very accurate, you know, to like war and like, you know, blood, gunpowder, but like despicable smell, okay? But this one? Little gothic vampire, a little mix that with a little sanguine attraction perfume oil by Alyssa Sedso. Got some of that. Yeah, I feel like I feel British now. Yeah, okay. That's all I really got for the review. Thank you so much for, you know, almost 1,000 views in the previous video. Wasn't expecting that. 10 comments. It's fantastic. I love you guys. Thank you to the new subscribers. Peace out. And maybe a new video coming soon. Okay? Love you guys. Bye-bye.